handle the man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Thank you.
Signatures near you. There might be something of interest there.
Right?
Cemetery.
Thanks, Belfry. Heading there now.
Red Hook?
place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that jump. So how do I get across? I'm following the League's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Be careful. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Whatever. What's that? عيد ريفول.
Don't you guys ever learn? I'll be happy when I see Sky again. Lazarus pit all this way.
What's up?
You want some more of this?
Yeah.
I saw what you left at Arkham. Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus Pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem.
Bruce.
father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.